It's a nerve. It happened Friday afternoon and was over in a split second. 43-year-old Calvin Munnerlin shot once in the head, just doing his job. A security guard inside this Family Dollar store. He told a mom and her daughter they couldn't be inside without wearing masks.
Several witnesses in the Family Dollar said Mr. Munnerlin had got into a verbal altercation.
The prosecutor says that woman is Charmel Teague, who left the store, called her husband to tell him what happened as she was driving home. She's now in custody. Her husband is identified as Larry Teague and the son, 23-year-old Ramonia Bishop, who returned to the store a few minutes later. They're still on the run.
One of the black males started yelling at Munnerlin about disrespecting his wife. The other black male then walks up to Munnerlin and shoots Munnerlin.
At a vigil over the weekend, emotions raw.
And all he was trying to do was to protect the people that was in the store. It's just a horrible event.
Calvin Munnerlin was married and a father of nine. Friends say he was only trying to earn a living to support his family, to live through the pandemic.
This is senseless over a mask.
And take a look at this case in Northern Oakland County. Police in Holly looking for this man who mocked being told he had to wear a mask by this clerk inside a Dollar Tree store. The police chief says because he wiped his face and nose on the clerk's sleeve, he will be charged with a serious felony assault, joking or not. He was last seen leaving in a white Ford van similar to this one. Police and prosecutors say there could be more cases of mask outrage as people respond to being told what they have to do in the new normal, and outrageous behavior will not be tolerated against store clerks or anybody else.